on behalf of...
You can hear?
On behalf of Forum for Social Justice, I welcome you all to this People's Tribunal on Caste Discrimination and Police Action in University of Hyderabad. A hearty welcome to the members of the jury, Justice Krishnaswamy Chandru, a retired judge of the Madras High Court. He appeared in a number of cases relating to human rights and freedom of the press and has consistently championed the cause of the underprivileged, be it a worker, woman, child, Dalit or political prisoner. He is popularly known as a people's judge who detected the show and splendor of the judicial system, believed in speedy disposal of cases. He is a visiting faculty at the National Judicial Academy, Bhopal. He has been writing and speaking extensively in English and Tamil on issues of authoritarianism, freedom of expression and discrimination. Professor Ghanshyam Shah is an eminent social scientist who has written extensively on social movements, caste and democratic politics, contemporary claims of reservations such as the Hardik Patel agitation in Gujarat. He has been writing in both English and Hindi for over 3 decades. He was a professor at the Center of Social Medicine and Community Health, School of Social Sciences, JNU, New Delhi, and director of Center for Social Studies, Surat. His central argument is that no understanding of Indian politics is possible without a thorough understanding of the complexities of the caste system. Now, Professor T.G. Wangkhade has been teaching and researching at the Carter Institute of Social Sciences, Mumbai. He has been commenting on caste discrimination in higher education. Professor Wangkhade was a part of a survey conducted by Tata Institute of Social Sciences that found low percentages of children of scheduled castes accessing reservations. One of the findings of this study is that administrative problems hindered marginalized people's access to reservations. He has also been the liaison officer for the SCST cell in this until his retirement. But just a few words about this People's Tribunal. Welcome you to this. Thank you very much for being part of this. This People's Tribunal has been constituted by concerned teachers, activists, lawyers of Hyderabad. Social Forum itself, this Forum for Social Justice itself, is constituted by those concerned with what's been happening in the Institute of Higher Education. Now, it's not only about University of Hyderabad, really, because several things have been happening in JNU. We've heard what happened in JNU. We also know that cases of discrimination have been seen in IITs, etc. So most institutes of higher learning seem to be suffering from this caste discrimination, which really ultimately puts the minorities and the discriminated in a very difficult position. Now, all of us know what has happened in the University of Hyderabad, the suicide, death of Rohit Vemula, what Professor Gopal Guru has called a social death. Indeed, it is a social death. The entire society, the entire system is implicated in this death. So, how do we understand this? What do we do about these things? Why is administration in these institutes of higher learning so insensitive to the issues of marginalization and discrimination? It is this that we need to look at and see what we can, what kind of suggestions we can make to the governments and to these institutions. And that is why it is not only, it is about Rohit Vemula, but it is also about several other issues of higher education, institutes of learning. Now, the terms of reference of this tribunal are to recommend protocols to enable marginalized students to fully participate and enjoy the academic, political and social space of the university more productively and effectively. Two, to examine the existing grievance redressal systems to prevent caste discrimination in University of Hyderabad and evaluate their effectiveness. To examine the existing appeal provisions provided by the university regulations in the case of students who are subjected to major punishments such as rustication, expulsion and suspension. Four, to examine the existing guidelines and protocols for the entry and deployment of police in University of Hyderabad. To explore restorative and compensatory measures which could initiate the process of healing and reconciliation in the university. Lastly, to make any other suggestions and recommendations that the tribunal may deem appropriate. So, we hope at the end of this hearing we will be able to come forth with some recommendations, and that will be, must be accepted by the central government and by all other, by all institutions of higher learning.
You need to
mic. Yeah, just come there.
Good morning, everyone. The schedule is as follows.
It's not audible. It's not audible. It's audible.
The schedule is as follows. We just had the introduction, and in the morning session we'll have about 10 testimonies who I'll call out as we go along, and about 10 minutes each, followed by an expert opinion, and then we also ask the official witnesses, that the registrar of University of Hyderabad and the commissioner of police to come. If they come, they will present. And then in the afternoon session we have various academics, distinguished academics, talk about suicides and rustication in the context of the universities of Hyderabad. So I just call out the first name and then continue from there. Dr. Velpula Sunkanna, who is one of the suspended students. Okay.
Okay, he wants to see. Oh, he wants to see.